Here goes.
We're going on Tatooine.
Yes, Commander.
Oh my goodness.
To battle.
What can we do for you? Let's just get what we came here for.
I got up.
Oh, I forgot about you. Man, it's been a while since I actually played First Order. Maybe it'll be faster than you think. Like, you should be faster than you think. Only like little carbon here.
Reporting.
Well, you can run out of carbon pretty quick. That's a thing. And I don't like that. We gotta finish fast. Or else you're gonna have to do the tedious trading again. I don't like that.
Lead us to battle.
Wipe them out, all of them.
Thank you.
See, it came from his stone.
Thank you.
will be victorious.
Sensors active.
The First Order will be victorious.
To make sure that I had enough, which is not really worried about.
You
Sensors active.
The first order is spoiling.
Okay. How are we doing here? Why are you... Why did you stop?
Let's just get what we came here for.
Report, sir. Power duty. Oh, no!
your directive.
Oh, God.
Ah, okay. Fair enough. They don't have force concentration. Grandmasters don't have force concentration. Alright. Noted. Grandmasters don't have force concentration. Noted. So they can't turn any heavy weapons in buildings. They're just slicers. There's nothing more than slicers. Actually, it's not that bad, you know. Very cool. Slicers, okay, just slice them up. No, oh, fuck. Get back. Get back, get back. Do not stick around with the line of drones. Go on, slice them up. Cut them down. Yeah, you better be fast on destroying everything, so, you might run out of resources. This map, I don't like being run out of resources more often. Which is actually fine, considering that I'm actually speeding it. Still. for starters. They're just slicers, man. They can't convert. They can't convert higher units and buildings. They have no force concentration, which is a disappointment. It's fine though. First Order is strong. They have mechs that is upgradable. They're also good at heavy weapons for some reason. I have no idea which one exactly. Decent troops that has repeaters. They have repeaters, which is good. But I'm kind of worried about those that are weak in maps and stuff. Yeah, it's actually bad. I don't actually remember, but which ship has that. Has those qualities, but yeah, I'm starting to learn more of the game now. This is my first not actually first. This is actually an official run that involves none of the detects in a standard way. Which means no old text. Okay? I'm losing units. Oh man, I'm so awake. I don't like being awake. This map has a rich in carbon because of the evaporators. I mean food. I really wish there's a. I really wish there's infinite carbon sorts. Yeah, of course, you won't allow to get them back. But I want it to be like a. Not a sea battle. I don't like sea battles, I'm not a fan. Alright, this one is not powered up. I don't like sea battles for some reason. It's kind of quite like something. And also for island hopping. Never actually met that one. Where is my car? Dude.
Ready to move. Troop transport ready to pick up soldiers.
I have to keep you here, just in case. Just pretending that. Take more power. I'm not building monument this time. Kind of waste of resources, to be honest. 3,000. All resources except food. Okay, that's kind of a lot. Tatooine is rich in food. These are the evaporators, man. So good. But my problem is cargo. I don't like selling using my spaceboat to buy cargo. If there is actually a hotkey on those things, it would be nice. But since it does not, I hate buying carbon from the spaceport or buying resources from the spaceport. I gotta discover if there is anything of the hotkeys on those things. Because I believe these things, there is no hotkey, alright? No hotkey. It sucks. I wish there is. Clicking too much to like the like it's harsh. Landmaster. Not actually a fan of sequels, I suppose. To be honest, I'm not really a fan of the story, just the special effects. I know JJ Abrams has this cool special effects that involves lens flares. Lens flares? Like you need to add lens flares on your lightsabers. That's cool. And however, my eyes can hurt. I know it's cool. I like having lens flares to my lightsabers. It's more realistic for some reason, right? but now that we have the Ahsoka, the latest one, it's good. I like the effects, the aesthetics, and most of the stuff in Ahsoka is so good. I must say episode 3 is nice. It's nice. The first two are actually better. Episode 3 is also good. We get to see the Purgils in real, in live action, which is cool. What's the situation? Purgils. It's now... So Star Wars is now universal, I suppose. Not just only one galaxy. There's another galaxy. Universal. To an extent, that is. Because why not? But if If I may, there's a like another galaxy. I would like to witness the one from Legends, that is the Yuuzhan Vong. Yeah, it's so good. All right, I'm gonna do only one. What is the first order? I'm gonna do exactly what I did. I assume we're gonna have to test this aisle. Okay, first order is very strong. Very strong in terms of composition. It's good. Although they only have strike mix, not heavy strike mix. Yeah, that's the defense for whatever. I think I would start with Rebel Lines having a. Yeah. This is doable. I guess it's still doable with the. These things. They have heavy MPs, which is nice. And so then we killed that round, total round one. Damn it. Murderer. Gotta finish the game, man. We'll go on. Some more can be destroyed. Okay.
Engaging enemy forces.
What the hell? Stop them. Don't rebuild everything. That's first order. One